Today I'm going to explain about 9th standard, 7th chapter, Lies and Angers. And this is Maharashtra and Delhi medium chapter, so other medium chapter. Okay, it's going to be, please don't watch this video. So let's come to the chapter, Lies and Angers. So the first topic of this chapter is, so in first question, the some exercises in a quadrilateral ACBD, AC is equal to AD and AB bisects angle A. So that angle ABC is the congruent to angle ABD. What we need to say about AC and BD. So in angle ABC and angle ABD, AC is equal to AD. So therefore angle CAB is equal to angle DAB. So AB bisects angle A. So AB is equal to AB is the common. Therefore angle triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ABD. Therefore BC is equal to BD by CBD. CPCD, that is what is a congruent triangle. Therefore BC and BD are of equal length. Next is ABCD is a quadrilateral. That means AD is equal to BC and DAB is equal to angle CAB. Prove that angle ABD is congruent to angle BAC. BD is equal to AC. Angle ABD is equal to B angle BAC. So first solution, in angle ABD and angle BAC, AD is equal to BC is given. Angle DAB is equal to angle CBA. AB, AB is common. So therefore angle ABD is congruent to angle BCA by side angle side congruency rule. Next is angle BD is equal to AC by CPCD, that is congruent triangle, congruent triangle, and angle ABD is equal to angle BAC by CPCD again. So next question is angle AD and BC are equal to equal and perpendicular to a line segment of AB. Show that CD bisects AB. So in triangle BOC and AOD, the angle BOB is equal to angle AOD. Angle CBO is equal to angle DAO 90 degree. Angle BC is equal to BC is equal to AD given, and therefore triangle BOC is congruent to triangle AOD by angle angle shape congruency rule. So therefore BO is equal to AO by congruent perpendicular congruent triangle. So CD bisects AB. Next is I and L are two parallel lines intersect by another pair of parallel lines P and Q. Show that angle ABC is congruent to angle CDA. So BAC is equal to ABCA common, angle BCA and angle DAC are alternate, and angle ABC is congruent to angle CDA by angle side angle congruency rule. Next, line line L is the bisector of an angle. Angle A and B are the is an point on line. So BP and BQ are perpendicular from B to the arm angle A. So angle APB and is congruent to angle AQB. We have to prove, and BP is equal to BQ by we have to prove. So therefore in angle APB and angle AQB, APB is equal to AQB, that is 90 degree. PAB is equal to QAB, that is bisector angle. AB is equal to AB common. Angle APB is equal to angle AQB is angle angle same congruency. So angle therefore BP is equal to BQ is equal to congruent means congruent properties of congruent triangle. Next is in the given figure AC is equal to AU, AB is equal to AD and angle BAD is equal to angle BAC. Show that BC is equal to D. Like it you have to write, so therefore angle BAC is equal to angle BAE, AB is equal to AD, BAC is equal to BAE, prove above AC is equal to AE given. So therefore angle BAC is equal to congruent to angle DAE by side angle side congruency rule. So therefore BC is equal to D by congruent property of congruent triangle. Next, AB is a line and P is the midpoint, and D and E are the points on the same and same side of AB, such that angle BAD is equal to angle ABE and angle EPA is equal to angle DPB. So we have to show that EA, and it is given that angle EPA is equal to angle DPB. So EPA plus DPE is equal to angle DPE plus angle DPE. Therefore DPA is equal to EPB. So DA angle DAB is equal to angle DPB, EBB given. So AP is equal to BP, B midpoint of AB. So therefore angle DAP is congruent to angle ABP by angle side angle congruency rule. So therefore AD is equal to BE by congruent property of congruent triangle. Next in the triangle ABC, right angle at C and M is the midpoint of the hypotenuse AB. C is joined to M and produced to a point D such that DM is equal to CM, point B joined to B. Like this is the big formula. They are given three types. First one is angle AMC is equal to angle BMD, AM is equal to BM, AM is the midpoint of AB, so angle AMC is equal to BMC, CM is equal to BM is the common, angle AMC is equal to congruent angle BMD, so therefore AC is equal to BD, congruent properties of congruent angle. Next is ACM is equal to BDM, so BC, BBC plus ACB is equal to 180 degree, so angle DCB plus 90 degree, so 90 degree we get. In angle DBC and angle ACB, DBC equal to AC, angle DBC is equal to angle ABC, each 90 degree, BC and CB, BC are common, so therefore angle DBC is congruent to angle ACB by side angle side congruence rule. Next angle DBC is congruent to angle ACB and AB is equal to DC by congruent properties of congruent triangle, AB is equal to 2 times of CM, so therefore CM is equal to 1 by AB. Next. Next is in an isosceles triangle ABC with AB is equal to AC and the bisector of angle A and angle C intersect to each other to join at join A to O such that OB is equal to OC, AO bisects A. So first is it is given that AB is equal to AC and ACB is equal to ABC. So 1 by 2 ABC is equal to 1 by 2 ABC. So OCB is equal to OBC. So OB and OC are the side of triangle. And in angle OAB and angle OAC, AO is common. AB is equal to AC given and OB is equal to OC and root. So therefore OAB is congruent to OAC by side congruency rule. So therefore angle BAO is equal to angle CAO by congruent properties of congruent triangle. So AO bisects angle A. Next in this is the next exercise, that is 7.2. Okay. So in angle ABC, AD is the perpendicular bisector of BC. So that angle AB, angle ABC is an isosceles triangle in which AB is equal to AC. So here angle ABC and ABB is equal to AD is the common. Angle ADC is equal to angle ADB, CD is equal to BD, angle ADC is congruent to angle ADB, AB is equal to AB by CPCD. Next is here they are given an isosceles triangle. With the altitude B and CF and drawn AD equal to the AC and AB and respective. So angle AB and AFC, angle AB and AFC, A is the common, AC and AB are given and B in the CF by congruent properties of congruent triangle. Next we have to show that ABC is a triangle in which altitude B and CF to sides AC and AB is equal. Here like these two terms you have to prove. So here there is a triangle in which angle AB is equal to angle ACE, ACF, angle A and angle A are common, B and C and CF, therefore angle AB is congruent to angle ACF. So AB is congruent to angle ACF, so AB is equal to AC by congruent properties of congruent triangle. Next ABC and DBC are two isosceles triangle. On the same case BC, we have to show that angle ABD is equal to angle ACD. So let us join AD. So in angle ABD and angle ACD, AD is equal to AC given, BD is equal to CD given, AD is equal to AD common side. So therefore angle ABD is congruent to angle ACD and angle ABD is equal to angle ACD by CPCD. So in next triangle, angle ABC is an isosceles triangle in which AB is equal to AC, side BA is produced 2D such that AD is equal to AC, show that angle BCD is a right angle triangle and therefore ABC, AD is equal to AC and AB is equal to AC, therefore ACD is equal to angle ABC, so therefore angle ACD, AC is equal to AD, so therefore angle ABC is equal to ACD. Property triangle, so therefore this angle ACD plus angle ACD plus angle ACB and ACB is equal to 180 degrees, so square, so 2, so therefore BCD is equal to 90 degree. Next is ABC is the right angle triangle in which angle A is equal to 90 degree, AB is equal to AC, find the angle B, B and angle C, so AB is equal to AC and therefore angle C is equal to angle B. And ABC angle A, angle B, angle plus angle C is equal to 180 degree, so angle A is 90 degree plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degrees, so therefore 2 angle B is equal to 90 degrees, so angle B is equal to 45 degrees, so therefore angle B and angle C is 45 degrees. Next we show that the angle of an equilateral triangle is 60 degrees each. Yeah, they say, so therefore, let us say take an equal at the angle AB is equal to BC and AC. AB is equal to AC, so therefore angle C is equal to angle B. AC is equal to BC, so therefore angle B is equal to angle A. And A, angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C. So therefore, 183, angle A is equal to 180 by 3. So therefore, angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C is equal to 60 degrees. So, then we get. So, therefore, next is exercise. 7.3 First question is angle ABC and angle DBC are two isolated triangles on the same as BC and vertices A and D are on the same side of BC. If AD is extended to interest BC of P, show that angle ABC is congruent to angle ACD, angle APB is congruent to angle ACP. So AP bisects angle A as well as angle D. AP is the perpendicular bisector of BC. So in triangle ABD and angle ACD, AB is equal to AC given, BD is equal to CD given, AD is equal to AD common, so therefore angle ABD is equal to, is congruent to angle ACD, BAD is equal to CAD, BAP is equal to CAP. Equation 1, angle APB is equal to angle ACD, AP is equal to AC given, angle BAP is equal to angle CAP, AP is equal to AP common, so therefore angle APB, ABB is congruent to angle ACD, ACP, BB is equal to CP, and here angle BAP is equal to angle CAP from first equation, so therefore BP is equal to CD, DP is equal to DP, BP is equal to CP from equation 2, so therefore angle BAP is equal to angle CDP by CP CP. So angle BDP is congruent to angle CDP, angle BDP is equal to angle CPD by CPCP, congruent of the angle triangle. So BPD plus CPD is equal to 180 degrees, so therefore BPD is equal to 180, so therefore angle BPD is equal to 90 degrees. So therefore equation 2 and 5, it has been AP is the perpendicular bisector of BC we have got. So other things here I will stop and explain that. Next topic. So okay friends, next is AD is an altitude of an isolated triangle ABC, means AB is equal to AC, show that AD is the bisector of BC and AD is the bisector angle A. So in angle BAD is equal to angle CAD, ADB angle ADB is equal to angle ADC, AB is equal to AC given, AD is equal to AD common, and therefore angle BAD is congruent to angle CAD, BD is equal to CD by CPCT. So next is also CPCT, BAD is equal to CAD, so therefore AD bisects angle A. Next is two questions are given, two sets of AB and CBC is medium AM is the of the triangle ABC is the respective equal to PQ and Q and median of PN and angle PQR. Angle ABM is congruent to angle PQN, angle ABC is congruent to angle PQR. PQR. So therefore in triangle ABC, AM is the median of median to BC, BM is equal to angle 2, 1 by 2 BC. So angle PQR, PM is the median of QR. So therefore 1 by 2 BC is equal to 1 by 2 QR, BM is equal to QN. So angle B, angle ABM and angle PQN, AB is equal to PQ, BM is equal to QN, AM is equal to PN given. So therefore angle ABM is congruent to angle PQN. So ABM is equal to PQN, ABC is equal to PQR, or we found in the triangle ABC, AB is equal to PQ, and angle ABC is equal to PQR, so BC is equal to QR, so therefore angle ABC is congruent to angle PQR. So next is B is equal to CF of two equal attitudes of the triangle ABC using RHS congruency rule. We have to prove that it is an isolated triangle. So in angle BC and angle CFP, BC is equal to CFP in 90 degree, BC is equal to CD is common, and B is equal to CF given, angle BC is congruent to angle CFP, and angle BC is equal to CBF, angle AB is equal to AC, so therefore ABC is the congruent we have proved. So ABC is an isosceles triangle with AB is equal to AC. And draw AP is perpendicular to BC to show that angle B is equal to angle C. Angle APBG and angle APC. Angle AP angle APB is equal to angle APC. Each are 90 degree. So therefore AP is equal to AP common and APP is congruent to APC. APC angle B is equal to angle C by using CPCC, congruent perpendicular, congruent triangle. ஓகே ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், டிகிரி 9 and 9 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7